the question associated with why is God, Yahweh, Jesus, Yeshua HaMashiach, our Savior, healing Muslims? Mind you, this question came from different people. I understand this question coming from atheists, witches, warlocks, people who don't believe in God, New Agers, all of that, right? But there are people who call themselves Christians who, notice I said they call themselves Christians, who actually said they have a problem with God, the God they say they serve, healing non-Christians.